Sam, you can sort them later. Ah, I just actually want them to get them.
Awful looking.
I have my bucket, please.
Wait. It has lava in it at the moment. It's not your bucket. I was the one that made it. Thank you.
I think you'll find.
Thank you.
See, it's mine. I told you.
Me.
Wait, where? See, this is why I die quite often. Because I've never got the thing that I want on my toolbar. There you go, come try that again then.
Ah, no, you're going to kill me! So mean!
Right, what was I doing? Right.
Okay, what did I find in my adventure? A bit of iridium.
Iridium?
Nickel, lithium, boron, thorium, little bit of lapis, yellowite, lead, silver, magnesium, 51 iron, uranium, and it's more stuff in my pack. Those bits can come out. What else did I do? Gold, diamond, emerald, obsidian, coal. That's going to different chest. A whole bunch of coal. Redstone, beryllium dust, sulfur, fluorite.
Fluorite?
Yeah.
Is that supposed to be fluorine?
No, it's fluorite. It's from nuclear craft. I got it when I broke the lapis, apparently.
Okay.
A bunch more cobblestone. And a couple other bits. And bobs. There you go. I think I'm probably...
Okay, I think one more and that should probably be enough.
Make these into lapis blocks.
And oh, the bucket over there again.
Right.
What's that? Where? Oh, shit.
Oh, no, I don't have enough modifiers on my thing. How do you add modifiers?
No, you have to change the material.
What?
You need to change the material. Your hammer is 100% iron at the moment, so if you put, like, a paper plate on it or something...
I don't want a paper plate.
Well, you know, you've got to take a modifier off.
Can't I add a modifier slot?
Huh?
Can't I add a modifier slot?
I'm not sure how you do that, unless leveling up does it.
Maybe.
So, 32 of those.
I'm going to make you some books.
What, just because I don't know? Oh, perfect, all right.
Well, I'm going to make materials new and that kind of thing. And then we can check, because it'll be in there. And I have a bunch of sugar cane, so I can make a bunch of paper.
All right, go on then. Excellent. I've just got to get back up there now. How do I get... Where's the stairs?
So let's go and make some books.
Some books.
So
yeah, if you want a project,
what do you mean?
Then you're very welcome to try and change the look of my windmills. And by if you want a project, I mean if you don't want them to look so bad because
please
I ain't changing them.
Please do.
Oh no, I mean I don't mind, but
ooh, strange.
I mean,
ooh. Okay, I have to make. I don't want that. Okay. What do you mean you don't mind? How can you not mind?
Quite easily.
I don't understand you.
Right, we now have two windmills that are sort of chopping into each other, but...
Book like that.
Okay. But they don't seem to be having an effect on each other.
Ba-dun! Materials are new. What's in this one?
Both ooh. Still saying zero RF.
Wow, this is different. Modifiers. Do Look.
Ah. Right, so they're up there now, so I think we need so I think that'll be sort of the power station up there. Is there like a staircase up here? No, there isn't. It's on the other side. Okay, so I'm going to sleep, then I'll have a look into making a capacitor or a storage device of some description. Then make those horrible cables onto the
Oh, okay. Would you like to know? Here we go. Since I've opened the book, would you like to know what the thing is called when you add moss?
It's called auto repair.
No, apparently it's called mending moss now.
Ah, see.
It's called mending moss.
See. It's not called auto repair. You and your sarcasm.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay. Right then, so
Oh, this has stuff about like the Tinker Tank and whatnot.
Yeah, that is a game.
Oh my god. This book also has like all the stuff to do with everything you can imagine. So this is just for like a bow. Alright, so if you make like what is this? Is that the handle? The bow limb or whatever? From Cactus, you'll find that the draw speed is 0.95. Yeah, it's bow limb. It'll be spiky, have a range multiplier of 0.9, and a bonus damage to 0.
Okay.
All sorts. Oh my god, so much.
Yeah, it's always been there.
So much
everyone
stuff.
Just throws away, the...
Yeah.
So,
What's a camera?
The
reaping tool.
So, I think we're going to start off with low voltage, if that's alright, because I can't be bothered with this whole step down, because you've got to make transformers and stuff for high voltage, haven't you? I mean, I would find out, however, to find out, I need to read the engineer's handbook, and to do that, might crash the game, apparently, according to that little message that keeps popping up, so, yeah, we shan't be doing that.
Demonic metal?
Are you actually listening to me?
No, not at all, sorry.
Oh, right, well, I mean, you could have hidden...
I was at least honest.
Have you... Oh,
I'm playing with the
I'm
book.
I'm out of planks, I've got to do this shit again.
There's planks in here!
No, I've run out of treated planks.
Oh, okay. Are there any other books we need?
Well, I'd say the engineer's handbook would be helpful, just as long as you don't open it.
Well, I'm not going to make it if I can't open it. Oh, wait, I need to make a bookcase. Bookcase! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Bookcase! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Okay, so for this I need two of those, some redstone...
Oh, I can cook a book.
Them all the way along the top. Some copper. Which
okay,
should
so
be in the thing at the moment. Come on, behave. Come on. There we go. Some copper
in
there.
Oh, sure. I don't think I can make a...
Now, we found some lead, didn't we, in the old mine. Lithium, nickel, okay, boron.
Sugar, okay.
Thorium.
What?
Wait, right, tin, iridium, iron, lead. Excellent. I just want one of them. Or two, alright.
Oak, spruce, birch, jungle, acacia, dark oak. Do I have any of those?
Pop the lead ore in there.
Oak, ironwood. No. Okay, I have to go chop down a tree.
Oh, wait.
A random tree. That is not one that we already have. I think these up here should do.
Oh, I didn't get any redstone. Oh. Are you still in the house? You're not, are you?
Nope.
Ugh. It'd be good if I could ever just remember, like, what I need.
Hmm. Oh, I also had a cool idea of something else that we could add to
the
base.
Yeah, I'll take two. No, I mean, it's not letting me click once, so I might as well just take two. Nothing cool thing for the base, yes, sorry, as you were.
I think we should have a little, like, notice board.
What?
Like a notice board.
What do you mean?
A notice board.
What, you mean like a community watch thing?
No, like a... You know, we can, like, keep a track of what was... Okay, maybe, like, a task board is the best way of, like, actually describing it. You went... Why?
Because this mouse is doing my nutting. It keeps double right-clicking. So, like, I go and pick up an ingot, and it picks up the cast as well.
Dude, you know what? You need a new mouse.
Come on! Honestly, just watch my footage now.
I can't watch your footage now.
Well, I mean, there we go. I saw
you
I was talking to you as an edit. It was like, I'll put it down and instantly pick it up again immediately afterwards. Technology is getting me to my wit's end at the moment. I just can't be dealing with it anymore.
Oh, diddums.
Yeah, well, I mean, all this lag is going to cause some major issues in the edit. So, I mean, you're going to be hating it as much as I am by the end of it.
Yeah, I know.
I think it might have something to do with the hard drive in my computer, because yours has gotten a lot better since we put the SSD in it.
Oh, yes.
So...
I think the answer is just that you need to buy an SSD.
No.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
Because I refuse, point blank, to be doing crap like having OS and programs and stuff on different drives. I can't be dealing with it. So I'd have to buy a big SSD. Like a terabyte SSD, and they're very expensive. So, oh, right, hello. So we have a okay. So,
okay, well, that's interesting. Whooped.
Okay, so these don't have facing sides, so that's fine. So, we'll, okay.
Man, the trouble I've just gone to make a bookcase.
Alright, let's see if these
okay.
So, my
materials are new, is in the bookcase.
Oh, lovely, thank you.
As well as actually editions manual, which popped up whilst I was sorting stuff earlier on.
Okay. Right, so my idea is to...
Oh, I should be able to find this stuff to make
an
apple
tree.
Okay,
so you can edit it. All
right. Should be able to make two apple trees. That's exciting.
I can have that as an input, which is fine. I just need some... Have we got any...
Apple tree! Oh, apple tree! I've got to plant an apple tree. Yay.
That'll be connector.
Gonna have some apples. Yeah.
We need terracotta. Oh, where do we get terracotta from? Oh, we cook clay. Do we have any clay blocks? I need four. Are you anywhere near anywhere?
Steady case, it's bronze. What's bronze? Tin and copper.
Clay. Where do I dump all that clay?
It's over here. In mine stuff.
So I need four, so 4x4 is 16, so 11 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there we go.
There's charcoal in these two chests, furnaces even, if you want to cook stuff.
In where, sorry?
There's
oh, I need two.
Two
there.
Yep. There's 20 in each, so they'll do like a stack or whatever. I put a whole bunch of iron in here, didn't I? Have you nicked it?
No.
I feel that is a lie.
No, I haven't nicked the iron, I nicked the copper.
I... got... Oh, no, there is. There is. Right. Have you got a bunch of stuff in the smeltery?
Yeah, there is a lot of stuff in the smeltery. I will at some point, once...
Oh my god, what on earth is in here?
Well, there's nothing that can alloy, so just... I'm keeping an eye on it. Just... I'm going to, at some point, make a tank. And a tinker's furnace. And we can have our little tinker area. But that's as soon as I've sorted out all the transportation stuff. Because I don't know what pipes and stuff we've got in the mod. So can you I'm stealing it. I just need a block of copper. Hang on. That. I mean, I like that they're attempting to be realistic. However, the whole having to wait for it to cool down is a bit annoying.
I need to make bronze.
Oh, there's eight copper already in there, so it should be 1-to-1 copper and tin, if I remember right.
Nope.
Isn't that?
Nope.
What is it then?
It's like 3-to-1.
Oh, is that right?
Yep.
Okay,
I'm making my distillery in hopes that when I've finished it, I can have some power.
Oh, right, well, I mean... Oh, for goodness sake, don't hold your coat, don't... Let me hope so. I think it is probably just hosting the server, because I always think, oh yeah, it's a lot better before you join. And then it goes to shit.
Hey!
So, oh, I need wires! Ugh. Right, can I have some of that copper before you alloy it?
Yeah, go ahead. I'm trying to make sure I do actually have the right mixing ratio.
I'm taking 4.
Yeah, so it's 3 copper to 1 tin. Well, that's an annoying number, isn't it?
Oh, I've got some more copper here, so...
Can you give it to me? I'm going to sleep first.
I am. Okay, where are you?
Right, have you taken all the stuff out of the smeltery you want out of the smeltery?
4, yeah. So there's your copper.
What do you mean, there's my copper? Oh, there we are.
Oh, I've got some here. Oh, I didn't need that copper after all. Right. Right, so I just need... Where's my hammer? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your copper.
The
1 tin. So if I do that, and then that. We'll see how that goes.
Where my shears. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is so weird that it happens like really slowly.
What?
Like the smelting together. Oh, the smelting.
I'm smelting.
Yeah, I don't know where it's gone. Where's my bronze?
The alloying, yeah.
Yeah, all the smelting.
Yeah, that takes a while as well, doesn't it? Yeah. Well, I suppose that's good because it doesn't. I mean, you can stop it if you
accidentally do the wrong thing. Yeah.
Well, yeah. If you're very quick about it, you can stop it. Okay, right, so let's hope that... Right, let's pop you on there. Half the time I can't tell whether this thing just doesn't want to work.
What, the windmills?
Oh yeah, like putting things on the side of the windmills, or whether it's just lagging.
Okay, so I have a sturdy casing. I now need a bronze gear. Okay, so I need more bronze.
Oh, yes, it is working.
I need 4 more bronze. Wonderful. 1 of those and 3 of those. More bronze.
Right.
Do you have a... You don't. You have a cast, do you?
What?
A cast for gears.
Oh, can't touch the wire to the same point. Oh, for goodness sake. Cast for gears. No, I haven't got to that point yet.
I'll sort that, don't worry.
Right, we have power.
Woohoo!
I think.
Oh yeah, to attach something to the same point, you need like relays or whatever.
Instead.
Ouch.
Okay. Ouch. Yeah,
what have you done?